copy, Alpha Team.
Is not our enemy.
Thank you, Colonel.
Son.
I'm so sorry.
It's only stuff, Clark. It can always be replaced.
But you can't be. Mom, Zod said this codex he's looking for can actually bring my people back.
Isn't that a good thing?
I don't think they're interested in sharing this world.
I know how to stop them.
What happened down there?
He exposed a temporary weakness.
It is of little consequence. Because I have located the Codex. It was never in the capsule. Jor-El took the Codex. The DNA of a billion people. Then he bonded it within his son's individual cells. All of Krypton's heirs, living, hidden in one refugee's body.
Does Kal-El need to be alive for us to extract the Codex from his cells?
No.